क्वेश्चन नंबर ए इक्वल टू 1 2 3, बी इक्वल टू 2 4, एंड सी इक्वल टू 2 5 2 5. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज गिवन, सी डिफरेंस बी डिफरेंस ए equal to C intersection A union C intersection B dash. B dash. Here B dash given, therefore universal set equal to universal set equal to 1 2 3 4 5. B dash given, therefore this bound right, this is very important. Now first one, A B difference A equal to 2 comma 4 difference 1 2 3. See, listen, very important. Here A set leave the common elements, then other only for first set, other only for here only B, 4, only 4. Next C difference B difference A equal to, then what's the value? C equal to 2 comma 5 difference 4. Now we get 2 comma 5 only. Yeah, leave the difference elements, then we get to this. Now next B dash, B dash equal to except B elements in a set universal, except B set in a universal set. B equal to 2 comma 4 and universal set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now B dash equal to remaining elements 1 and 3, 5. These elements remain. Now the condition is given, C intersection A. C intersection A equal to C equal to 2 comma 5, A equal to 1, 2, 3. Now we get 2 1, the common elements, and another one, another C intersection B dash, C intersection B dash equal to C set equal to 2 comma 5, B dash equal to 1 3 5 1 3 5. We want to take a common element 5 only, the common elements. Now our condition, C intersection A union C intersection B dash equal to, now C intersection A equal to 2. C intersection B dash equal to 5. Now we get 2 comma 5. Therefore, the set equal to C difference B difference A equal to A C intersection A union C intersection B dash. Now remaining two are homework. That's a question. Question number 5. B difference A union C equal to B intersection C difference A equal to B intersection C minus A. see difference?
Yeah.
Then cyst 1, B difference A union C equal to B union C difference A difference, let A equal to A, no, 1, 2, 3, 4, B equal to 3, 4, 5, C equal to 2, 3, 5. This is polar. These two questions are polar. Must do this and this polar. Do just one write and saw the WhatsApp. Send it. Okay, thank you, sir.